a huge blow to the True Sons. But the priority is to get back the briefcase President Ellis was carrying aboard Air Force One. Kelso's waiting aboard a helicopter to extract it as soon as you secure it. If what Ellis told us is true, a lot depends on getting that case to him. There are civilian assistance to get you through the perimeter, but you'll be on your own once you're inside.
Looks clear.
All right, push forward.
More hostiles headed to you. Should have a clear approach to the entrance.
Then it's time to get in there and finish this.
Intercepted.
Sir,
Proximity charges just detonated in the rotunda.
Been inside. Move to intercept.
Electronic signature detected.
It's the RFID code we're looking for. The briefcase must be close. You copy that, Kelso?
Loud and clear. Standing by.
Once you acquire the briefcase, head to the roof of the rotunda and wait for the helicopter.
That mortar team is still up there.
Understood. They'll need to be cleared before the helo can approach.
System disrupted. System restored.
Fuck you up!
Agent down.
Great spot for a turret.
Likely has the briefcase.
They'll try to evac it. Do what you can do to delay them.
Sir, yes, sir. We're on it.
We're on station outside small arms range. Good visual on the Capitol.
Get back!
Send up a flare to signal us.
Right. When you're ready, set up a flare so we can get that briefcase somewhere safe. Those anti-air defenses have to go.
The missile came from the east side of the building.
I'm seeing two radar trailers on the east front.
Must be guidance for the SAMs. Take them out by any means necessary so the Hilo can approach.
On those radar trailers.
Knock them the fuck out and let's get this shit done.
Thank you.
assistance needed. Agent out of action. Serious trauma detected.
Want to see what I can do?
That shot gets you in the head.
Shoot that son of a bitch. Not so smart now.
No further contacts. Area secure.
Copy that. Coming to you. The cargo hook is on its way down. Stand by to attach the briefcase. We have the briefcase. Taking fire! Clear out of here. We've got a whole bunch of hostiles headed to you.
Briefcase is secure. True Son's lost his stronghold. And General Ridgway has been neutralized. Of all the toys on my map I've been waiting to knock over, that fucker was the one. A lot of good people from my old unit are dead because of him. Some even went over to his side. Set up a flare from the front steps to signal the all clear. Then come on home. Let's celebrate. taking the Viewpoint Museum away from True Sons will make it a lot harder for them to coordinate their troops and spread misinformation. All communications coming in and out of the building will be controlled from the production studio on the top floor. So you'll need to find it and secure it.
I saw some hostiles enter the parking garage east of the main entrance. You might be able to get in that way.
It's time to face reality. Only the True Sons are willing to...
Hostile radio intercepted.
There are others out there trying to pit you against us.
So, the Division thinks they can just come in here. They don't know who they're fucking with. Go dark. Wait for the signal, then corner... and kill.
Watch out for that enemy! electromagnetic charge detected. Assistance needed.
That must have been Wade. Would have been nice to bag him, but he's not your primary objective. Get to the TV studio and get these guys off the air for good. Transmission control module. It handles all communications going in and out of viewpoint. If you reset it, you'll lock out the True Sons and we can take over the channels. Okay, stay by the module and make sure it completes the reset sequence.
Closing up.
Set to default or under direct SHD control.
That's good to hear. Our comms are coming online and the True Sons are in the dark.
Fluctuations in local power detected. Communications facilities offline.
What the hell?
I'm seeing multiple hostiles on the roof. They're setting up EMP jammers around the radio mast.
It's Wade. He's trying to sabotage the mast. Without it, no one can broadcast from viewpoint. Agent, get to the roof. You gotta stop him from taking out the mast.
Electromagnetic charge detected.
Wade is using EMP jammers to overload the radio mast. Take them out before the mast is destroyed.
System malfunctioning. System back online. Structural integrity at 75%.
Agent, you've got to stop Wade. Delete that radio mast. You won't be able to use your shade tech as long as that EMP jammer is active. Take it out.
System curtailed. Immediate medical assistance needed. Agent down. System reactivated. System malfunctioning. Electromagnetic charge depleted. System restored. Agent now.
Fucking division!
An agent needs assistance.
You don't want to do that.
All right, the facility is ours. True Sons just lost a powerful tool for coordinating their troops and spouting their horse shit. Once we get the radio mast prepared and operational, we can extend the reach of our own broadcasts.
Last radio contact with Espinoza came from a parking garage close to the Shade Node. Isaac has the location.
Hostile radio intercepted.
We're under attack! Intruders in the east entrance!
Then kill them! What the fuck?
It's a division!
So? Fucking kill them!
Look for a way down to the garage and see if you can pick up Espinosa's trail. He tends to leave a mess.
Another agent is now in your group.
What the fuck?
You're near Espinosa's last known position. The Shade Node should be close.
Credentials authenticated.
There should be a terminal that'll let you reactivate the node.
Authorization granted. Please stand by. Intelligent system analytic computer reactivated. All Isaac subsystems operational.
That was the last step to getting Isaac fully restored locally. But we have a ways to go before we can celebrate. And a missing agent to locate. Continue your sweep of the complex.
Hostile radio intercepted.
Hello? Is this the division? Looking for someone?
Who is this? How are you on this channel?
Friend of yours gave me a real nice wristwatch. He's right here. Wanna talk to him? If you want him back, you can make a deal. You back off, we'll deliver him unharmed. Mostly.
They'll keep him alive. They aren't stupid. Just find that hyena piece of shit and waste her.
Assistance needed. an agent needs assistance. Agent, vital signs, zero.
He didn't have to die here. gotten far yet. Go after her.
Another agent has joined your group. Agent down.
Nothing you could have done for Espinoza. That fucking hyena was toying with us. I hope she suffered a bit before you finished her off. Anyway, thanks to you, we're an important step closer to getting the Shade Network back to full strength. You did good. I'll see you around.
Hostile control point detected.
You're right next to the Grand Washington Hotel.
Okay, here we go. That should get their attention. Head to the service entrance on the east side of the building. Once you're inside, find a way to the atrium.
Intercepted.
We're under attack. It might be a diversion, so be ready.
Serious trauma detected. An agent needs assistance. Vital signs critical. Agent out of action. Intercepted.
I'm heading upstairs to the hostage. Everybody, get to the atrium.
Shit. Saint's here.
The who now?
Hyena Big Shot. Real unpleasant. We need to kill this asshole.
Nobody gets through. Nobody. That's gonna come after me.
Floor. Take the stairs to the right of the elevators and work your way up.
Oh!
found an ammo stockpile. I'm gonna detonate it.
Kelso?
As long as I'm not breathing asbestos, that blast did a lot of damage.
Serious trauma detected. Agent down.
For backup.
I have eyes on you, Kelso.
You see Saint?
I don't know what he looks like, but there are plenty of hostiles up there.
Not for long. Glad you made it. Let's do this.
Incapacitated. Serious trauma detected. Agent vital signs, zero.
Heads up. You've got hostiles flooding into the building from the street.
Get down there and take care of them. I got Eleanor.
Agent down.
Oh.
Agent down.
You're in. Odessa? Kelso has some news for you.
We got Eleanor. Is she okay? She's okay. I'm bringing her home.
Oh, God. Oh, thank God.
See you soon.
You have... Incoming backup request.